I don't know. Can you tell me about your qualification?
Okay, I have done MSc Zoology from Pune University in the year 1993. I did MBA Marketing from IGNO, that is Indira Gandhi National Open University from Delhi, in the year 1995. After that, in the year 2001, I did MMT, that is Master in Medical Transcription, from California.
And
why? It was an online. And now I am here as a beggar because of my personal problems.
Like you are.
I lost my beloved. I lost my missus. After 14 years, I had a son. On the same day when she delivered the son, she expired. And I met an accident. This is it.
So why do companies refuse when you go for a job, when you go ask them for a job?
They say you are perfect, but you are inefficient. You are perfect, but you are inefficient because of your disability. That's the major problem.
Since how many years are you begging?
For 2 years.
Sorry to hear that.
Sorry?
Gandhi Nagar, Bureau of Business Management, staying in Nanda Hotel. 2 doors away is the Bureau of Business Management and Data Processing. 7 years.
But you were in Japan for 7 years.
Yes, it's all 7 and 14.
Wonderful.
7 years they wanted to kick me out from the Bible College. They said over. I said no, I'm not going.
Okay.
They said it's not possible to kick you out. You have to go out of your own accord. My mother was PAT, our Minister for Food and Civil Supplies, Vidhan Chowdhury.
Okay.
She retired and I'm in a house.
Okay.
People have been in the gas 50 years, they are tormenting me, robbing my house, burning my
house.
Why? I'm blowing the oven. They want the property, my love.
And you're alone?
You call this alone?
Okay, no, not that.
You call this alone?
No.
Will I ever be alone?
No.
Alone?
Sorry.
Never. Alone. I never leave you
alone. That's an idol.
Without him, I can do nothing. Without him, I surely fail. Without him, all I'm living drifting like a ship without a sail. My name is Cecilia Margaret Lawrence. I'm born to sing for the Lord.
Oh wow.
With him, I can do all things. And with him, I'll never fail. And over the stormiest oceans, in perfect peace, I'll sail.
Wow.